Now the last step, one of the last steps is bouncing. Once you have your track the way you want it and you want to be able to put it on a CD, you got to re-record everything you've done so that you can put it into a single audio file and burn it onto a CD. So what I'm going to do is highlight what I want to be bounced down. I have this little intro and verse that we've been working on, right? So I'm going to go to my, I'm going to do it a couple different ways. I could either go into my inspector and go to my master track and actually hit the bounce button. There's a bounce button there that you can actually hit in order to make it bounce. I also have a bounce button here, as well as a file bounce. So once I do that, there's a couple different options for bouncing. I could bounce into wave format and MP3 format, sound desired format. It all depends whether your destination is a PCM or MP3. You could also do a wave file, an AF file, while doing an MP3 file at the same exact time. And you can choose whether to do it real time or offline. So you could either listen to it while it's bouncing down, or you could just do it offline and get it over with. You just have to choose the folder you want it to be in, and you can also choose to normalize it and things like that, and just press bounce. And it should just bounce the song right away.